Here they go. I think so. Look for the huge white helmet.
Yeah, yeah. Notice the big white sticker still on the helmet.
Looks like he's in the Finnish Elite League with all the sponsors on the helmet.
Oh, it sounds kind of. Come on, let's break it.
Let's play.
Because he's here, it's like really weird. He has like this rising weight. That's like how he has his hair.
Go the other side.
And also, he can tell him his glasses, so sometimes he wears safe glasses. I don't know. I feel like he's passing because he doesn't. Right?
So they called it off. Referee's doing his job.
I know something, like you cut this off and then like, it's one of those things where you go. I'm trying to do like, I'm in a sailboat. let's see, what do you do? I'm trying to remember how to do a frog.
In third grade, we made a origami pocket. And this boy, he taped it on his desk and tried to stuff it, but the stuff in it. And it almost broke it. Because he put so much stuff in it.
You know those little things, the little tiny ones?
And a bunch of boys in my class have those teeny
Yeah.
Like the ones with the big eyes?
Three of them. Have like a bunch of them. I don't know why.
So I have five of those like medium size ones. And those tall ones. And they're on my shelf. They choose not to sleep with them because when they sleep with stuff they know they treat me because they always watch me. They creep me out.
Oh, nice move. Good save.
Let's look at this helmet. Is he okay? He keeps like doing like this. Does he have a lid? moment, like when I usually get it. I always get it. I like I put on my helmet and then I'm ready to go, but then I have a bit.
Yeah. I choked me at first and then popped it around and then it's like too far down on me and then it's like so I can't see. And then I bobbled around to it and then it's what shoes are you wearing? Oh, very tennis shoes. Compared to me. Heel.
Skate. There you go. Go, Blue.
Mom, can I run up and down?
No. Not run up and down. What are you for? Why? I think because it's not fully staffed, so if you, lose yourself, go into a place you're not supposed to get, go into a place you're not supposed to get.
Also, they're not there, so.
How is anyone supposed to know? I think you can handle sitting here.
How about someone close the bench?
Because you just moved? I see three cowbells. There's no one trying to go. One, two.
Here we go. Go, Ben. Go, Ben.
All right. Yeah, you got this.
Go, Ben.
Let's go, Jets!
Let's go! You ready?
Get her, boys!
Get on the ice, let's go!
Get her, Anthony! Hustle! She's going so fast.
Let's go, Hollywood!
Go, Blue! There you go, turn! Oh!
Weasel and sarcasm.
It's the best teacher.
Yeah.
actually Scooby-Doo taught it for them.
Good job,
yes,
let's go.
Because, you know, like, good job, Shaggy. And they're like, why are they saying good job? Sarcasm.
That's right.
Get in there!
Many life lessons.
I just learned it myself because I kept saying good job, and then you would see, like, they roll their eyes or something. Like,
nice, nice, nice.
Oh, nice try. Nice try, Avery.
I was standing at the whole time.
Right there on right D.
What?
Oh. I'm recording the whole game, not just him.
I was looking at center. Because he didn't play center last time.
Good play, goalie.
No,
That's a big backhand. So little, she still got SpongeBob rides. That was a pretty scary, hairy roller coaster. Nice defense. Good defense. Play over there. Ooh. Get on them, guys. Get on them. Good D. Nice job, Blue. Good job. Nice play. Nice forecheck.